News for everyone who uses bleach to clean up the kitchen.
Now here he is.
Chomping at the bit to
yes,
get out here.
Plays Robin on that Santa Barbara show. Aid Martinez's
arch nemesis.
Here is Roscoe Bourne. Holy cow.
A lot of tension here this morning.
Now, you're the bad guy, huh?
Like some
would
people think so.
Something.
I don't think I'm so bad.
How does Marcy feel about you?
She loves me.
Who do you think she really likes, you or A. Martinez?
Oh, God.
But you're in there, right?
I'm out of the running now. I was in the running last year, but I'm out of contention.
But you could come back.
No, I think they decided it was better if I had my own little sweetheart. So.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I think that's much
so
better.
So you won, eh?
You left the show for a while.
Yeah, I was gone for 4 months.
What'd you do?
I did a play in Santa Monica called Aspirin and Elephants by Jerry Mayer.
Aspirin and Elephants?
Yeah, at the Santa Monica Playhouse. Uh-huh. You'd be good in it.
Oh, really?
You're too young, actually. Uh-huh. Another 10 years.
I love this guy.
But didn't you come back because of all the writing in and all the big public...
Fans missed
Yeah, it had a lot to do with me deciding to come back. It probably had a lot to do with him calling me up and asking me to come back.
Yeah, I would think so. That's great.
Now, you'll be playing twins, or has that started already?
I did something off camera Friday for the first time.
Uh-huh.
So,
it hasn't aired yet.
It hasn't aired yet.
So you're going to be twins separated at birth?
Yeah, so neither one's aware of the other. At least I thought one of them wasn't aware of the other one, but I don't know. We'll figure
Who
it out
knows?
As we go along.
But each twin will have his own lover.
I think I get to make love to both of them in different sets, like at the same time.
Why aren't we in soap operas?
Of course. Absolutely. Well, that sounds like a lot of fun.
It'll tire me out, but I'm taking my vitamins.
You're married, eh? How does your wife respond to the passionate love scenes you do with Marcy?
She's pretty cool about it now. It was real difficult for her at the beginning, but she showed up on the set unannounced one day and watched Marcy and I put together a whole chunk of love scenes at the end of a long day. She sat in the makeup room and watched on the monitor while we went through all the work that you have to do to make it look effortless. And that really helped her kind of get used to it. But beyond that, she knows that where my heart is. She's got no problem with me worrying. I mean,
sort of like you and Joy, Reach.
Do you guys
sweet.
Think that you and I could have love scenes?
You and me? In your dreams, buddy.
No, but I mean, if the plot really called for it.
Right. We're a little afraid every morning
that
Frank and Joy are off someplace while we're here having their own little love scenes.
What about your wife?
She knows it's a job. So.
It takes an understanding spouse, though, doesn't it? Yeah. I don't think Frank and I could deal with that, truly.
Especially now that you're twins. It's really
going
to take
a lot. Well, it was hard for me to watch my wife in bed with Matthew Broderick every night for a year on Broadway.
She was in Biloxi Blues.
Yeah, she was in Biloxi Blues. She played the hooker.
Uh-huh.
But thank God it was a comic scene, so I wasn't too bothered. But
thank God it wasn't typecasting.
Can you guys hang around for 1 second? We'll be right back in just a moment,
sure.
Everybody.